Emergencies happen, and many times we can't prevent them. So how can you stay safe when emergencies happen? Be part of the Safety Sabbath. Step 1. Choose a safety drill. Step 2. Make a plan. Step 3. Practice your safety drill every 4th Sabbath of March. Practice is the only way to be prepared for emergencies. Register and download free resources at safetysabbath.com to help you get prepared for emergencies. Join churches across North America for Safety Sabbath and make your church a safer place for all.